Hello everyone. Welcome to Kidz Art. In today's video, we are going to draw Applebloom from My Little Pony. Let's start with the head first. Draw a circle. Turn circle into sphere by drawing curved lines, one vertical and one horizontal. Draw eye sockets. Draw a snout. Draw eyes. Draw ears. Draw hair on the head. Draw a bow tie. Draw a wing. Draw a circle below head for the rib cage. Draw another circle for pelvic position. Draw neck. Draw legs. Draw hair on the head. Draw tail. Draw an outline over the sketch with the marker. Let's color. Thanks for watching. To get updates, subscribe to Kidz Art.